Good morning, it's Bruce Brown, and this is already a beautiful day. I'm excited about today. We've got a lot going on. I wanted to share a couple things with you. One, a friend of mine on Facebook, Louise Carter, who describes herself as a complementary therapist. Louise Carter had this great quotation she put on Facebook early this morning, and how it reads is, what you love is a sign from your higher self of what you are to do. I think that's beautiful. What you love is a sign from your higher self of what you are to do. Now, that's not that different in many ways from what we work on when we work with the Passion Test. You know, the Passion Test was designed by Chris and Janet Atwood, and Marge and I are certified Passion Test facilitators trained by Janet and Chris. But the point is, if you find what those things that you are really crazy about, that you really love, then there, that gives you the direction of your destiny, of your purpose, of what you're supposed to do here on this planet, in this existence. So anyway, thanks Louise, I love that. What you love is a sign from your higher self of what you are to do. Another thing interesting on Facebook this morning, another friend, Melissa Galt, who's a designer and a coach from Atlanta, wrote on Facebook that she's getting pushback from Facebook because she types so fast that I guess the Facebook algorithms or the program, whatever, suspects that she may not be a real person. Now, Melissa is an amazingly productive and creative person. She's really great, and she turns out a lot of work, and she's on Facebook and Twitter a lot, and I guess Facebook has begun to wonder if she's real. Well, she is very real, she's very creative, she's very productive, a wonderful person. So, just think about that, though. You know, you maybe need to type a little slower sometimes, folks, if Facebook starts to wonder if you're really real. That's what I've got. Today's going to be a wonderful day to start. It's a Monday. It's going to be the start of a great week, and so I wish you an extraordinary day, just another day in your extraordinary life. Thanks. I'm Bruce Brown with Quantum Results Coaching.